Urbi from class 8. Today I'll be reciting a poem written by me myself. The title of my poem is Feelings into Words. Beyond the shores of melancholy, there was a time I held your hand. My heart now bears an untold story, like a ship at sea that longs for land. A great a truth my lips have borrowed, a boundless treasure to line my chest. The wealth of words are in your sorrow, and words are all that I can request. We will remain unwritten short history, no X will mark us on the map. But in the books of prose and poetry, you loved me once in a paragraph. And your love has left me on this island. It has filled my cup to the brim. Yet I grow thirsty in this silence. There is not a drop for me to drink.